introduction to flatfooting using the walking step. And what that was different combinations of the 2, 3, and 4 sound walking step. We're going to focus on these two sound walking steps today, which is also a single chug. And let me demonstrate from the front. The two sound walking step starts with a step, a full plant on one foot, and as you slide back to your ball of that foot, your other foot comes forward. Flex heel, waiting to step. Then you go on, step on that side. Step, full weight, your back foot picks up, you slide forward to the ball of that weight-bearing foot, and your other foot comes forward at the knee at the same time. And that creates a balance in your weight distribution. Weights forward, chug back, your leg weight comes forward to balance the rest of your weight, which is going back. So from the side, it's a step, chug, step, chug, step, chug. Chug is the word for a slide. But this is important to note that you're stepping with your weight coming down, and then you come back into your chug, your weight is coming up. Overall, you're sort of a lifting. And so watch this. Step, chug, step, chug, step, chug, step, chug. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. You want a very clean back chug sound, because that's really what defines this kind of percussive dance. And also adds to the music in terms of giving it a lift, because you're emphasizing the upbeat when you do the chug. So let me try that from the back, and you can dance along. We're going to do 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, so that is something to really get down and be comfortable with, and it's a good time to turn on music. Music, start off with music that's slower, and practice your two sound walking step along. Remember while you're, a few tips while we're doing it, to keep your arms relaxed at the side. I always forget, start to tighten at the elbow. Try to let your arm hang from the shoulder. Your arms can go like as if you're walking. For some people, like to swing the arms together. Playing a gourd banjo off his CD, Earth Tones. Highly recommend that. So I think it's important while you're practicing that two-count walking step to be able to move around in circles in both directions and be able to travel forward and back. For example, traveling back, forward, going around in a circle, backwards in a circle? Well, that's kind of hard. The point is to do really get comfortable moving all over while you're doing that, because a lot of the variations come along with being able to hold that rhythm. I'm adding a three sound walking step on the right foot. This is a little preview for upcoming videos. Those are two, both of the front steps are doing them. The toes are adding an extra sound, so this is a three count walking step. And then the Tennessee walking step, adding in the heel scuff. We'll get back to those in other demonstrations, but play around with the two count walking step, try different directions around your floor, and try to make sure you get that clean back chug sound. All right, till the next video.